the idea of pop-up sites is a great idea. Let's make sure we go to the communities of concern. But how about making pop-up sites stay-up sites? That we do this all summer, that every week we have these clinics, that is not just for a few weeks or for a couple of months, that we don't stop until we know that we have reached the levels that are acceptable. So we're having conversations Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We're walking through the neighborhoods saying hello, reminding people over and over again, it's so important. Have you been vaccinated? What are your concerns? Some of those concerns are language barriers. 14613 has a plethora of languages that are being spoken, so we can't assume that everyone is English speaking. And so we make sure that we have individuals from those various communities talking. You have to look people in the eye and say, this is why it's important. I would love to hug you, but I can't because. I would love for you to come to these occasions and these celebrations. We can't because. This is why it's so important. And so we found that that was really successful for our, with our older people. Now with the younger generation, they believe they will live forever. They assume, well, you know what, if I get sick, it won't be so bad. I may be asymptomatic, so why am I going to go through all of this? To which we have to let them know, well, maybe it's not for you. Maybe it's for your grandmother. Maybe it's for your aunt that came to dinner. So if you won't do it for yourself, do it for them. That seems to be the secret sauce. And the last month that we've had this, we've seen a steady flow of younger people walking in, 16-year-olds, 17-year-olds, saying, yeah, I think I want to be vaccinated.